Going, guys, this is Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play Skyrim episode 3. They see me rolling on a Minecraft pig. All right, to Helgen we go. Hang on. Before we do that, okay, there's one. Where's Steve? Okay, hang on. Before we do that, I gotta go over here. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, yes. Oh. Why? Just why? I love it. Steel War Axe is a lot better. So I'm gonna equip this right now. Where's my shield, huh? Oh, there it is. Okay. First two-handed weapon I get, it's mine. Oh, that's right, I can kill people off of a pig. Oh god, I love it. Wow, this pig is so fast! Oh, shit! Is that Alduin? Alduin? I think I found out what destroyed Helgen. Yeah, that's a good idea. Now, the only other thing I don't like, I'm flying! Oh, I'm alive! Oh, good. I thought I was dead. I'm like, oh. Been depressing. That's the other thing I don't like, is that the pig doesn't turn very well. No, back up, you pig. No, pig, what are you doing? Are you trying to get me killed? No, don't fly, it's okay. We're good, we're cool. I still love the animations on this though. Come on, homeboys. They see me rolling. They're oh, shit. Bug. Meh. There we go. Ouch. So wide and nerdy. This is fucking epic. I love it. Alright, let's go. Let's go fast travel to Riverwood. Since we haven't. Yeah, why not? Fuck it, let's just walk to Riverwood. Oh, it's a fox. Ah, I hate the fucking dark. God damn it. I can't fucking see anything. Oh, hey, at least it's not fucking pitch black like last time. Thank you, brightness. I think what I'll do then is just set the brightness to really... I think I'll just set the brightness all the way up. Oop. Oop, boop, 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 boop. Just because... If it shows up really, really bright on your guys' screen, I apologize, but I need to do it for... Because it's... It's kind of annoying. They see me pigging. Oh god. No. I'm sorry. No. No, pig. Pig. No. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, good. Oh, I'm almost dead. That's not good. You motherfucking pig, I hate you. You moo cow of a pig. No, come back. Come back to me. I'm sorry, pig. I'm sorry. Oh, he's stuck. No, God. Oh, no, 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 pig. Don't kill me. Please. Please, I beg of you. Don't kill me. Let's slowly go down this mountain, okay? Actually, no, let's not go down the mountain. Let's just say we did. Let's go over here. Oh, no! Oh, good. No, pig! Pig. Will you quit trying to fucking kill me? God damn it. Oh, no! Stop it! Quit trying to kill me. No! Oh, the pig's trying to kill me. Oh, no! No, stop, stop, stop. No. Oh, God. Killer pig. Killer pig. Stop it. Thank you. You fucker. I mean, sir, fuck you. Okay, let's stop here at Riverwood Trader. Thank you. Now I'm okay. I was gonna say, you wow, it was terrible. You are a pig. Pigs go oink. Pigs don't go moo. Pigs go oink, 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 and leg, and dog. No one sees me. Oh, someone sees me. What up, homie G? I love this. I think this is my. I didn't do it. No. I didn't steal anything. No, get away from me. It's just petty theft. Leave me alone. Damn dog.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Yeah, huh? Huh? What are you gonna do?
I'm done talking about this.
Quiet, boy. Quiet. Oh. It's okay.
A customer. Sorry you had to hear that. I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a
break-in.
We still have plenty to sell. Robert only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, I love Steve.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Let's do this. Let's do. Wait, where'd she go? Let's go.
This way.
Oh, look at the puppy. I love him. He's my favorite. Are you, just go out the door already, woman. Damn you, NPCs. I thought they fixed that. shit. Oh, well. No, go away. Leave me alone. Where'd she go? There she is. Monsieur Pig, we are going on an adventure.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh, God.
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
There we go. I don't see it. I see it. Nah, not really. No, yeah. I know it's over there. I'm just being funny. Oh, look at that scrawny dog. Look at that dog compared to my beefy dog. Oh, bitch, you're going down. Don't Dog fight, dog fight, dog fight. Look at my look at the bow. Oh my god, look at the bow. Oh my god. Holy shit, I love you. I don't know why I'm getting so excited over this. This is kind of sad. Retard. Shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's such a good puppy. Come on, lady, I don't got all day. This pig need a run. What?
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh, thank you.
I guess I should get back to my brother.
You threw a fit if I took too long.
Such a child.
Thank you, madame. Good day to you. Bye-bye. Sayonara. Charge! I'm not gonna go to Bleak Falls Barrow yet. Oh my god, this pig is amazing. You guys have no idea. Oh, I could have sniped that deer or elk. I'm not even joking you. Hey, rabbit. Oh shit! Oh no! Not the pig! Not the pig! Don't take the pig! Take me instead! Oh, what the fuck happened there? That was pretty cool. So aren't they supposed to help me fight, or what's the deal here? What's going on? Alright, we're experiencing a little lag, you know, but it's not, hey, it's not as bad as it was. Oh, shit, I thought someone was diving out of the way. Pig, go. I thought the pig was broken at first, that was going to be sad. Okay, I'm just going to walk like this just so my companions can keep up. And I have a lot better control of the pig. Oh, God. They see me rolling. Hey, sexy pig. Ah, I love it. Okay, maybe not that slow. Not too fast. Slow it down. You know, like you're galloping. There we go. I can't believe I'm riding a pig. Oh, God. This game's amazing. Oh, good. It stopped raining. Beautiful sun. Keep up that pooch. Charge!
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering.
What's going on here?
Be gone.
Fuck the Imperials. I'm a Nord. For Skyrim. I will beat your motherfucking ass. I will kill you, son of a bitch. Alright. I'm gonna walk in from here. Sorry, pig, but. You know, gotta get my alchemy up. Come on. Because that's the only way to level up in this game. Wow, there's a lot of flowers alongside this road. Damn. Well, okay, it's not the only way to level up in this game, I know. I'm just saying. Alright. At least for the alchemy skill, it's...
Imperial bit. Be on your way.
If you know any
whoa. You wanna fight? You wanna fight then? Huh? Do you?
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Hey, bitch. Get him, boy. Get him. Go Steve. It's your birthday. Go Steve. It's your birthday. this game, I'm telling you. And oh, all this stuff is better, of course. It's Imperial too. Imperial scum. I'm not much for Imperials. I don't know. I mean, I'll take it. Just because it is better. Yeah, I already have the Imperial stuff. Just give me the arrows, please. I gotta work on my archery skill. With my miner's bow. Oh my god, yes. Yes. it's like a kid in his candy store. Where's the giant? Is the giant dead? Oh, look at that.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An
wow.
Order of warriors.
Wow, Leia, you're kind of a jerk.
And we show up to solve problems.
I was, you know, trying to kill some Imperials and,
not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Codlac White.
And, you know, I was gonna help you.
Got a good sense,
but, you know, you have to be an asshole.
If you go to him, good luck.
So, fuck you. Fuck you, yes. Jesus Christ. Cabbage. Leak, leak, cabbage, 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 leak, leak, leak. These are leaks, yep. Oh. Hey, get out of my dog! No! I don't get out of my... I don't need no companions, I got motherfucking Minecraft! Bitch! What you know, haters? Oh god, what's these, potatoes? Potato. Alright, I'm gonna be making some food in no time. Too bad the miner bow is not that good. I wish it was. I mean, look, the freaking Imperial bow is already better. Miner bow, I'm gonna miss you. Though I'm saving those arrows. Those arrows are way good. I'm just gonna use steel arrows for now. Apparel. So these are better, huh? Yeah, I suppose you're right. Light armor. Boots are 6, braces are 6, helmet is 8. 7, 7, 12, okay. I see your point, game. I see your point. Oh, shit. Wrong way. Go on, guys. Oh, wait. I need to harvest the flower. Give me the flower. So then once I get, blah, 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 then I'm going to, do Bleak Falls Barrow. Don't worry about it, guys. I'm not telling you anything. I'm not saying nothing. I can't give away no nothing.
Need something?
I have leaks to sell.
Just pay for honest work.
I stole work them, but, oh, I didn't get I forgot about that. I only get 12 gold. Shit, I want that back now. I need it for making food. I forgot. Leaks are worthless to her. Why am I so generous? Why am I so fucking generous? This is bullshit. I demand vengeance. It's funny because I still have that Still have it equipped. Alright guys, here we are in Whiterun. So next time on
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about.
Efficiency. I must speak to the
fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
That works. So guys, next time on Let's Play Skyrim Episode 3, we will be going into Whiterun. So I hope you guys enjoyed Let's Play Skyrim Episode 2. We got some pretty badass guys here. You know, we're doing pretty good. Let's see if I can maybe trick out the Steve here. Actually, I'm curious about something real quick. Let me see something.
Here. What do you need to take?
I'm curious.
What do you need to take?
Oh, that doesn't do anything. Okay. Interesting. No. Give. I don't want that. yeah. No. Bad idea. Imperial boots. Right, helmet, bracers, boots, armor. Right. So what if I go... Will he wear this stuff? Because usually when it should automatically... Oh yeah, he's wearing it. Just doesn't show. I'm gonna take this though. Oh, I don't want to equip that. Fuck, I need to stop doing that shit. I'm going to take this though for me, just because I don't want to give him anything significant yet. He has 50 of those bows, really? That doesn't make any sense. I'm going to take this pickaxe from you. Actually, no. I feel wrong doing that. Give. I know I said I was going to go, guys, but just give me. I'm going to give you these, though. Cool. Alright. So, again, I hope you guys enjoyed Episode 2 of Let's Play Skyrim. This is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace out.